Okay. Make out we're having a good time. Start eating some cheese.
You should have done it earlier while we were in school.
Start eating some cheese.
Yeah, why
and
you
some
do it now when we're at the end?
Well, I've only just remembered. I've only thought about it. But make out you're having a good time.
Hey!
Well, tell the story about Terry Wogan again.
Well,
you told the story about the Germans.
No,
during the war.
It's not authentic enough, though.
No. Come on, repeat it. We've got to do it for the video.
I've done Terry Wogan.
Oh, it's your video, are we?
Yeah, we videoed.
Yeah, it's too late now, though.
No.
No, tell it.
No.
Tell it.
No, it's gone off the boil now. It was funny to start with.
Oh. Wasn't that nice, that cheese with black currant jam.
Very nice.
Oh, and the pate with black currant.
Okay, I introduced you to that, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. I think you did earlier today, didn't you?
No, some years ago.
No. For me, it's recent, I think.
Is that a nice birdie?
Yeah.
Oh, he loves that birdie.
I'm only eating this for the video. I'm full up. I can't eat
anymore. Hold the video off. The video is too late.
Oh,
no,
shut
it's
up,
not.
That holiday we had in Ireland after Mike died, wasn't that amazing, going to George's place? And you stayed with that nice lady, Mrs. Lee.
Mm. I say you got what you wanted.
Had that barn
them
brush and there was that tennis court
with a silver
rabbit
and 10 little cakes.
Oh, me Tannock's tea.
There was a tennis court there, wasn't there? Mm. And the whole lot were there from George and Nora's family, weren't they? Mm. The twins were really small then. That relationship's broken up. Dylan and Aviva, yeah, they've gone separate ways. Yeah. And Stephen and his